to get down with your root vegetables, you are going to peel 2 carrots, 2 sweet potatoes, 2 parsnips. Depending on how big they are, you can go to as many as 4. And you're going to peel them, and then you are going to chop them, and I will show you that next. For instance, here are your parsnips. They are little, like, see? Little bite-sized chunks. I'll show you the carrots next. Voila, you see the carrots. Again, they're little multi-shaped chunks, about an inch or so each, give or take. And then we have our beautiful sweet potatoes, little golden nuggets of sweet, squishy deliciousness. And also about an inch, little squares they end up being. So then you have your carrots, your parsnips, your sweet potatoes that you're gonna keep getting down with every turn. It's all about getting down with the food because it tastes so much better when you do. So much more energy goes in to what you create. So yes, they're all chunked up, they're all put together on a parchment lined baking tray, and I'm going to season them next. Ooh la la. So I am going to make these a little exotic by using cumin, ground cumin, ground cinnamon, ground cardamom. We've got fresh ground pepper and delicious, in this case it is sea salt from France. So you're gonna put approximately like just a pinch of cardamom, because you don't want to overwhelm it, but you want to give it just that subtle exotic kind of luscious thing that only cardamom can do. And then we're going to do about 1/2 teaspoon of cumin and about 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon, about 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and just grind the heck out of the pepper all over it. Ah yes, and don't forget your California organic olive oil. It's gonna be approximately about 2 tablespoons. And then what I did is I squished it with my hands. Now they're evenly coated with all the spices beautifully incorporated with the root vegetables to get down with. And now they're gonna go get down in the oven and get baked. Here, come with me. Do, 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 do. We're going to the oven where we're gonna get baked, yeah, yeah. All right, so you're gonna bake them, your root vegetable spice extraordinaire, at 400 degrees for 45 minutes, give or take. It might take 5 minutes more, might take 5 minutes less, depending on the heat of your oven, because you know how they differ. And they will come out these beautiful, crispy edged, soft in the middle, super spiced up, super yummy kind of roots, vegetables that you're gonna wanna get down with. You can serve them with quinoa. You can serve them with your morning breakfast. Sausage, and eggs. You could serve them with a burger. You could serve them with the fried chicken. You could serve them really with anything you want. And they're really, really yummy as a snack on their own too, especially because they're all crispy and have that little toastiness to them. It serves about 6 to 8 servings. It's a recipe I just gave you, and they will last a few days in your fridge, and they're good reheated either in the oven or on stovetop. I never recommend microwaves. Don't do that to your food. It just kills it. So stovetop, maybe a little oil, a little toss around, super good with a salad. Yeah, and again, don't forget to get down with your root veg, get your root on, get your root on. Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. Lose yourself to dance. 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 Lose yourself.
the day.